Man, running past all those fish put me in the mood for sushi. I doubt Eggman had the decency to put a good sushi joint in this park.
Remember, ladies and gentlemen, try the newest dining experience here at Eggman's incredible interstellar amusement park, the Bucket of Sushi. Now with fish.
Ugh, like I was saying. Hey, did somebody here order a clobbering? Are you sure? It says somebody ordered an extra large clobbering topped with everything. Okay. Tell you what, I can't take this thing back, so I'll give you an extra large clobbering for nothing. Hope you're hungry.
Well, I'm totally pleased, and a little nauseous. I grabbed a bite at the Bucket of Sushi.
What's the verdict?
His cruelty knows no bounds.
Was there ever any doubt? I mean, really? Great job, buddy.
all the generators destroyed, we can blow this joint and head home. We did it, dude.
We? I don't remember you fighting off any insane robots.
True. Well, good job to you on inventing a translator that allowed us to speak to the aliens and figure out exactly what we needed to do so we weren't running around the park looking like idiots. Oh no, wait. That was me.
Good point. Either way, we can get out of this crazy place and go home.
Looks like the aliens are happy to be going home, too. I think we're in the middle of a party.
The middle? We are the party. I think we're their guests of honor.
Totally.
He's won because he destroyed all my generators. Well, the mind control cannon is full enough for what it has to do. I will have the last laugh!
The last laugh? How is laughing last special? Isn't that like being the slowest one to get the joke?
Yeah, I laugh last all the time. People look at me like I'm an idiot. Forget about it.
That's because you are an idiot.
You talking to me?
Yes, I'm talking to you. There's nobody else here, so I must be talking to you. Why haven't we fixed your voice chip yet?
Yo, quit busting my batteries over here. I've been working on it all day.
What does that even mean? Oh, never mind. In a few seconds, it won't matter anyway, since the world will have only one thing on its mind.
What's that, boss?
Me.
Eggman's hairline and recede.
This isn't joke time. This is running to the space elevator time.
Sorry, couldn't help myself. We're out of here.
Yeah, we're running now.
Destroy us and stop embarrassing yourself.
Curse you, Sonic! Not only do you foil my plans, but you foil my speeches as well! I work hard on them! No matter, I will destroy you, and I will be victorious! Is that better?
Like a million times better. Thank you.
This robot is special! He's powered by the energy from your little friends! He is invincible! So I'd say it's been nice knowing you, but it hasn't.
I have to admit I'm a little scared. I don't think we can beat this guy.
See you on the ground, buddy.
Huh? Sonic, no!
Just got one last thing to do! As for you...
unlimited colors.
Laser drill! Sweet rocket! You hover! Trendy!
Final...
out the lights!
At Eggman's incredible interstellar amusement park, you can feel comfortable knowing your safety is on number one.
Oh, shut up!